I thought I'd go out and practice a little while.
Don't you think you'd better stay home and attend to business?
What business?
Show it to him, brother.
Here, take a look, chump. You're an interior decorator now.
That surprised you. I bet you didn't know you were in business for yourself, did you, dear? Now, don't be hasty, Edwin. I'll explain everything. You see, brother here decided that you should go into business for yourself, and mother finally hit on the idea of an interior decorator. You know, every house needs a little fixing up nowadays, and mother thought there'd be a fortune in that business. You know, the law of supply and demand. You must have a cement where there's a deply. You can't have a deply without the cement. Somebody's got to fix him up. Now, Edgar. Think of all the money we'll make, dear.
And where are we going to get all this business?
We've had an ad in the newspaper all week and a sign in every barbershop window in town.
And who's going to do the decorating?
I studied mechanical drawing in high school, didn't I?
And Mother here's going to do the draperies. You know, she did these, and every time anybody walks in this room, they say those drapes hit you right in the eye.
That's right.
That's your trouble, Edgar Kennedy. Always criticizing.
After all, it's nothing to worry about. We're not going to get any business anyhow.
Good morning. Something we can do for you?
Oh! Hello?
Who is it? What do they want? What are they saying?
Quiet! How can I understand what she's saying when you keep butting in all the time?
Yes. No. Yes. No. Say, will you tell me what this is about anyhow before I go out of my mind?
Oh, Edgar, hold your hand over the mouthpiece when you yell like that.
You must pardon me, madam, but there seems to be someone else on this line.
He said, you must pardon him, madam, but there seems to be somebody else on this line.
I already said that.
I know you already said it, but I want to be sure she heard it. Now, what do you want anyhow?
She already told me, chump. She wants us to redecorate her house while she's out of town.
Oh.
Go quick, get a pencil. Take on this address.
Yes, okay. Hello? You know, I'm awfully glad you decided on us to decorate your house for you. We'll do a job that you'll never forget.
I know there's a pencil here somewhere. I had it this morning.
Oh, dear.
Come here, Mother. Come here.
Ah! Oh, what the hell?
Be quiet. Be quiet. Now, be quiet. Quiet!
You think I want all the neighbors around here to think that I'm murdering you?
Take this down, Eddie. 8609 18th Street West.
No wonder I have to clean these walls 10 times a day.
Well, mother-in-law, dear, where would you like to have me write it?
That's what I keep this pad for. Well, what's the matter? Are you losing your memory?
All right. Of course, I understand perfectly.
Oh, wait a minute.
Don't you worry about a thing, dear. You just go away and stay as long as you want.
When
you come back, we'll have your house beautifully done up.
No, no.
All right, goodbye.
No, no, wait.
Now, what were you saying, Edgar?
Nothing.
Now, let's see.
You brute.
Why, Edgar, what'd you do to Mother?
He forgot the address.
Did you write it down?
Yes, darling, up there on the wall.
On the wall? Oh, Edgar, it's all blurred.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait a minute, I can read that. It's 1806 98th Street, 1776.
That's the spirit.
Oh, don't try to be funny.
Oh, no, it isn't 17th Street. I know it's 18th Street because I remember just as clearly.
It's 97 in there. Anyhow, that's
not.
There is no 7 in there, Mama.
Would you like a little snack, sir?
Will you please let me alone until I finish my puzzle?
Being that your wife is out of town, sir, she told me to remind you.
Scran!
If you'll pardon me, sir. rear entrance for tradespeople.
Hey, wait a minute. We're not tradespeople. Stand aside, Fat.
No, you see, we came to decorate your interior. Your wife phoned just before she went away and asked us to come over and take the... Oh, how do you do? You see, we came to decorate your interior. Your wife phoned just before she went away and asked us to come over and change the house from top to bottom. Excuse me, and I'll get busy now.
You know, sir, I like the place just the way it is.
Oh, chuck them out.
But your wife ordered it, sir.
Show them in.
Mortar. I'm going to redesign this into a Moorish arch.
Oh, that's the one with the round corners.
Hmm.
That's fine.
Oh, oh, Edgar!
Stupid! That's what you get for sticking your nose in things.
There you are. Edgar, you want to stand clear of it when you put it up. Like that. That's a treacherous thing. Oh, now listen, dear. You think you can find a leather chair for that space right over there. Oh, maybe you'll find one in the man's study. Run along. There's a dear.
Come on, get off.
I will not.
Get off the chair. I'll call another.
Brother, will you be careful where you put that thing? Somebody's liable to step in it! Now, what was it you wanted, dear?
Hang that drape.
Delighted. Oh, mother-in-law, would you mind holding the ladder, please?
To get anything done if you're going to keep on spoiling my mortar.
I'm sorry, but in the future I'll try and be more careful.
Now, you take this stick and hang it on the wall over there by the
Where do you want it?
On the wall over there. Up the baby.
Be careful. Be careful.
Oh, careful. Oh, Edgar. You can hang pictures on the floor. People want them on the wall.
Oh, Billy. Come here, help me.
I worked it. It's finished.
Did you call, sir?
Get me a hammer quick.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm afraid you've spoiled your puzzle, sir.
So you want to play, huh? How did you like that, huh?
Come
Now, where did you folks want this piano?
Right over there, against the French window, dear. Now, stand back, get your picture. No!
Brother, you did say let her go, didn't you?
No.
Brother?
Mama, Edgar's going to want me.
Already?
Ah, Mama, Edgar did it.
If the ladies will step aside, I'll start with that bald-headed guy.
It's a nice gun you have, isn't it? Is it loaded? Mm. You do much hunting? You're not a very good shot then, are you? I bet you haven't got a license to back that gun. Oh, yeah, huh?
Well. Home again. The house hasn't changed a bit.
Oh.
Where's my husband?
He's in the living room.
What is this and who are these people?
They, my dear, are the interior decorators you ordered.
I didn't order any interior decorators.
I told you that wasn't 1776.
Well, I told you it was not.
Behind the rope, that thing off the wall. Yes! All right.
Will you step aside, my dear?
Now listen, I can explain everything. Tell him, Ed.
Yes, Edgar, tell him, dear.
Well, you see, it's like this. We have a very beautiful place, you know. And Mother here, she keeps it. Keeps it looking nice and clean all the time, and I wrote the number. I wrote the number of the place down, and the wall is.
Madame?